singing Bring Me to Life. Here is Michigan's own Jena Irene.
Charade, and one of the lines in Charade is, we came on next to closing. And coming on next to closing is what Caleb did. That was the best spot to do, like in a vaudeville show. And I told him, it's hard to follow that. You just followed it. When you started singing, I got this kind of wave of nice familiarity when I heard your voice. I'm like, oh, I know that voice. This is a voice that could be heard on the radio. I like the way you use the stage. I like the way you work with the other band members. I like the way you work with the audience. It was really, really strong. I hope you're happy.
Yeah, Jena, I love that you deliver. Every time you do a performance, you deliver. You just deliver. You look great, you sound great, and you always deliver. And you got your own lane, baby. No one's doing what you're doing. You're like Caleb, got your own thing going on. So good job.
Thank you.
Phenomenal. You sound phenomenal. It was, he's right. The minute we hear your voice, it's like, it's soothing. It's like, oh my God, and she's gonna sing it great and it's gonna be great. The only thing I would say is I wanted you to be more messy. Do you know what I mean? Like you were kind of fixing your hair and I just, right at the beginning, you kind of just threw yourself into the crowd and your hair went crazy. And
do that again.
I wish it would have been more messy. Do you know what I mean?
Hair
I wish
flip.
You would
have done more. Oh, no, come on.
Hair flip. Okay. Hey, Jenny from the block.
Listen, so that's all I would say. In a thing like that, even watching Caleb, you saw it. He doesn't care, his hair is everywhere. It's crazy. That's what you need to do when you sing a song like that, because we were so with you, and that's what we needed you to take us even further. Great job.